occupe maintenant les bureaux de l'hôtel de ville.
Given Brockville's proximity to the St. Lawrence River, the waterfront here was once a busy industrial center. But with the introduction of efficient rail and truck transportation, most of Brockville's industry has vacated the waterfront in favor of cheaper land in the northern region of the city. And this freed up the waterfront for public access in the form of numerous cars from end to end. But a symbol of that bygone era still remains in the form of a railway tunnel that passes out directly below Victoria Hall. This tunnel, the oldest of its kind in North America, was completed in 1969. It was built to allow for the safe passage of trains for a distance of 1/4 mile under the city to a large railway yard and pickle factory that is located on Brockville Island from where we depart.
Étant donné que Brockville donne sur le Saint-Laurent, il y avait ici autrefois le centre industriel dynamique, symbole de l'économie évolue depuis la ferroviaire qui passe directement.